Are you sinking in sand right now? Are you saying, Brother Brian, I really don't know what you're talking about. I know I want to stand, but I keep falling when the storms of the light come. Well, let me tell you how to walk on water, my brother. Check it out. Don't be just a hearer of the word. I encourage you to be a doer of the word, to apply everything that you've been learning. It says that when the storm comes, the man who has applied the truth to his life, that this be a solid foundation, his house will not fall. See, it's only when you come in, you're not applying, you're just hearing, you're never putting nothing to action, that when the storms of life come, when rain hits your house, when the winds hit your house, you fall, my brother, your house falls. Get up right now. I want you to call out to Christ right now. Ask God to put you on a solid foundation. Cry out. Strengthen your heart. Water walk, my brother. Walk on water. You see, when Peter was walking on water, he had his eyes fixed on the Master. He had his eyes fixed on his Lord and Savior. But when he looked at the waves and the winds and the storms, he started sinking. Keep your eyes fixed on the author. And strengthen your walk. Strengthen your heart. Water walk, my brother. Walk. Kingdom music. Praise it. Jesus in the music. It's just a tool of edification and encouragement. It was never meant for you to get a CD you could bump. This was a CD you could help encourage you. The water plant seed for the glory of God's kingdom. I just can't ask if you turn this up or turn up to anything of mine. What I want you to do is praise God through your storm. Yes. Walk on water, my brother. Yeah. Hey, let the sun redeem man. Are you walking on water? Are you sinking the sand? Lord, you love me for me. Hey, you can see who I am. Are you walking on water? Are you sinking the sand? Hey, my future was set before me. You can see what I can.
Easter. Getting ready for my baptism.